Mm-hmm. All right, so the other day, Zachary decided to eat a jalapeno out of the garden, out of my garden, and it was a small one. Well, he's dared me to eat this red one. It's got a little bit of burnt, not burnt, but it's that end needs to be cut off, so I'm going to cut the end off, and I'm going to eat it. Got good flavor.
You're not crying yet.
We're living hot too. Now it's getting hot.
Water's gonna make it worse. You're gonna have to keep drinking water and you have to pee later.
Oh my gosh.
Now you feel my pain. Chocolate.
It's so funny.
Make a move.
Oh, bad boy was hot. Oh. Oh.
Are you okay? How was it?
Hi.
Are you okay, child?
And I'm not even the one that eat the jalapeno.
Dadgummit. I'm lactose intolerant too.
Oh. You don't like lactate milk.
I don't have lactate milk. I sweet milk and I don't think it'll work.
Carbo.
Holy moly. That's pretty hot. Oh boy.
This is my pepper. Candy. This is my pepper.
Am I not breathing fire? Oh boy.
This is still going on YouTube and Facebook.
Oh, it's a burnt burn.
Want some hot sauce to wash that down?
Folks, if you want some hot peppers, and where you can get some, out there in that garden.
You burped again. Is that popcorn helping?
No, but it's good.
Oh my gosh.
The burn is starting to subside now.
Oh, it'll come back.
Wow.
Just as soon as you stop stuffing your face with everything, it'll come back. I drink four or five of those. Constantly.
And a glass of milk.
Mm-hmm.
And you're running across the house. Daddy's going...
Daddy's older.
Wait, Dad, I can't run it?
No, I'm saying you have tasted more hot things, so you have like...
Yeah, that's definitely the hottest thing I've ever had. It's pretty daggone hot.
You got a,
gosh, Daddy, what's the word? Everything.
A higher tolerance.
I got a more seasoned, a more well-seasoned palate.
Higher tolerance to hot stuff.
Pain, yeah.
Daddy, I'm going to wash this.
Alright, that's it.